purposely wanted people cut up, similar to what they do to Donald Trump, to create a different narrative. That was unbelievably dishonest, and he did not allow me to respond to it, which is worrisome, to tell you a lot about where people are today in terms of trying to drum up narratives. By the way, I would like to also add that I work for Prager University, which is run by an Orthodox Jew. When a single Democrat showed up to the embassy opening in Jerusalem, I sat on a plane for 18 hours to make sure that I was there. I'm deeply offended by the insinuation of reviewing that clip without the question that was asked of me.
Jesus Christ.